Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'll be using Soul and Dragon Talon to bounty hunt in Blox Fruits. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. It's free and it helps me out. Let's get straight into the video.
Thank you.
If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to get notified when I make new video. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time.